Come on kids, let's learn Tajweed. Show me your pretty voices when reading Quran. Daddy tell us what is Tajweed. It's the rules set to recite Quran beautifully. Noon, Sakin and Tanween have four rules. Izhar, Iqlab, Ikhfa and Idgham. Noon, Sakin and Tanween have four rules. Izhar, Iqlab, Ikhfa and Idgham. Mim and Noon with Shadda require ghunna and qalqala and the tajweed formula. Noon with shadda we pronounce n, mim with shadda we pronounce m. If mim or noon come with shadda along, we must pronounce them with the ghunna. Ghunna is a nasal sound that comes from our nose with the duration of two harakah. Jannatun na'im Muhammadur Rasulullah. Jannatun na'im Muhammadur Rasulullah. Come on kids, let's learn Tajweed. Show me your pretty voices when reading Quran. Now we know what is Tajweed. It's the rule set to recite Quran beautifully. Noon Sakin, we pronounce N. Noon Tanween, we pronounce Noon. Hamza Ha, Aynun Ha, Ghaynun Kha are the letters of Izhar. Hamza Ha, Aynun Ha, Ghaynun Kha. Izhar means make it clear. If they come after Noon Sakin or Tanween, we pronounce our noon sound clean and clear. صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم. Come on kids, let's learn Tajweed. Show me your pretty voices when reading Quran. Now we know what is Tajweed. It's the rule set to recite Quran beautifully. Ya, Ra, Mim, Lam, Waw and Noon are the letters of Idgham. Yarmulun, Yarmulun. Idgham means to merge the sound. If they come after Nun Sakin or Tanween, we merge the sound of Nun with what follows. Yeah, Waw, Mim, Nun. Idgham will come with Ghunna here. Lam, Ra, Lam, Ra. Idgham does need a Ghunna here. ومن يعمل with غنة ومن يعمل with غنة خير لك without غنة خير لك without غنة. Come on kids, let's learn Tajweed. Show me your pretty voices when reading Quran. Now we know what is Tajweed. It's the rule set to recite Quran beautifully. Ba is the letter of Iqlab. It changes the sound of Noon Sakin and Tanween. If Ba comes after Noon Sakin or Tanween, we turn their sound to a hidden meme. Don't forget the Ghunna too. Yunbitu lakum. Don't forget the Ghunna too. Yunbitu lakum. Come on kids, let's learn Tajweed. Show me your pretty voices when reading Quran. Now we know what is Tajweed. It's the rule set to recite Quran beautifully. Ta, Tha, Jim, Dal, Dal, Zai, Sin, Shin, and Sad are the letters of Ikhfa. Dad, Ta, Dha, Fa, Qaf, and Kaf are two letters of Ikhfa. Ta, Tha, Jim, Dal, Dal, Zai, Sin, Shin, and Sad are the letters of Ikhfa. Dad, Ta, Dha, Fa, Qaf, and Kaf are two letters of Ikhfa. If they come after Noon Sakin or Tanween, we will hide slightly with the ghunna the noon عملا صالحا ملك كريم عملا صالحا ملك كريم Come on kids, let's learn tajweed Show me your pretty voices when reading Quran Now we know what is tajweed It's the rule set to recite Quran beautifully قاف طاء باء جيم دال Our letters of قلقلة قطب جد قطب جد Remember the letters of قلقلة If they come with سكون above them We'll pronounce them with قلقلة قلقلة is an echoing sound قلقلة is an echoing sound مبصرون مقمحون الأجر نطعم مبصرون مقمحون الأجر نطعم Come on kids let's learn tajweed Show me your pretty voices when reading Quran Now we know what is tajweed It's the rule set to recite Quran beautifully Noon ساكن and tanween have four rules إظهار إقلاب إخفاء and إدغام Noon ساكن and tanween have four rules إظهار إقلاب إخفاء and إدغام ميم and noon with شدة require غنة and قلقلة and the tajweed formula Do you know the 99 names of Allah? The 99 attributes of Allah. We call it Asma'ul Husna. Allah provide us with everything. He needs no one, not a single being. You'll find Allah's praises everywhere. Wherever you go, you'll find Him there. Allah is everything we need. He's all-knowing, all-powerful indeed. He watches us all that we do. If you think of Him, He'll be there for you. If you think of Him, He'll be there for you. Asma'ul Husna. The 99 names of Allah. The 99 attributes of Allah. Asma'ul Husna. الرحمن الرحيم الملك القدوس السلام المؤمن المهيمن العزيز الجبار المتكبر الخالق البارئ المصور الغفار القهار الوهاب الرزاق الفتاح العليم القابض الباسط الخافض أسماء الحسنى The 99 names of Allah The 99 attributes of Allah أسماء الحسنى الرافع المعز المذل السميع البصير الحكم العدل اللطيف الخبير الحليم العظيم الغفور الشكور العلي الكبير الحفيظ المقيت الحسيب الجليل الكريم الرقيب المجيب أسماء الحسنى The 99 names of Allah The 99 attributes of Allah أسماء الحسنى الواسع الحكيم الودود المجيد الباعث الشهيد الحق الوكيل القوي المتين الولي الحميد المحصي المبدي المعيد المحيي المميت الحي القيوم الواجد الماجد الواحد.
أسماء الحسنى.
The 99 names of Allah. The 99 attributes of Allah.
أسماء الحسنى.
الأحد الصمد القادر المقتدر المقدم المؤخر الأول الآخر الظاهر الباطن الوالي المتعال البر التواب المنتقم العفو الرؤوف مالك الملك ذو الجلال والإكرام المقسط الجامع الغني.
أسماء الحسنى.
The 99 names of Allah. The 99 attributes of Allah.
أسماء الحسنى.
المغني المانع الضار النافع النور الهادي البديع الباقي الوارث الرشيد الصبور. Do you know the 99 names of Allah? The 99 attributes of Allah. We call it أسماء الحسنى. Allah provide us with everything. He needs no one, not a single being. You'll find Allah's praises everywhere. Wherever you go, you'll find Him there. Allah is everything we need. He's all-knowing, all-powerful indeed. He watches us all that we do. If you think of Him, He'll be there for you. If you think of Him, He'll be there for you.
أسماء الحسنى.
The 99 names of Allah. The 99 attributes of Allah.
أسماء الحسنى.